after betting and gaming firms suffered a major blow on 27 December of 2017, where the High Court upheld the taxing of betting firms. Jitters now grips the sector coming into the new year. The tax hikes that imposes a tax on 35% of gross profits is now in effect. In the ruling, High Court Judge John Mativo said there was a reasonable public participation and that the tax was not a penalty for a liability. Eyes are now on the industry to see if they will show resilience, diversify sources of income, or exit altogether. Some betting and gaming firms have now imposed a wait-and-see attitude on the ruling, even as 2017 was already a year of suppressed revenue streams.
Any other business has been affected, and we are not exception on that. So we have been affected, and things are going back as normal. You know, now the country is quiet, and I didn't believe things are going normal as any other business. We are waiting to see next year what happens if that comes effective.